it, all be worth it, all be worth it, all be worth it. Your life in Christ, no matter how plain, is not in vain. When you see his face upon that day, you will be changed. Nothing you suffer will dare compare with the love that you feel when you're staring there. Right in his eyes, right in his eyes. The pain you endure for the word of Christ is so in life. And you'll never die, what a beautiful sight. There's so much light.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all?
Ground, I'm so unworthy. I seek your will to be holy, and yet I'm still so earthly. I got this vision this morning, and it was overwhelming. I saw you and your glory, and I am known for failing. I pictured you and your beauty, truly holy perfection. I felt your love for this vessel amidst my cold affections. I felt your jealousy burning, that I returned to your love. I felt your fire within me, and deep desire and floods. I saw my failure before you, I saw my darkness illumined. I saw my Savior without blemish give his heart to this human.
My Lord Jesus, I'm so overwhelmed.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all?
What my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine when that day comes, when I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever worship you.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only
unity.